What kind of car is this one? Oh, it's a Malibu.
Yeah, 65 Malibu. Yeah, just a shit, I think. Quit shining in my eyes. Yep.
What's back in there?
It's right at the far side, Andrew. I thought it was at this side, but...
I can see it at the other side, though?
Nope.
No? Oh, crap.
Well, if you can, you know, stick your head in there.
Okay, yeah, back in there you got the motor and transmission, yeah. Okay.
Motor and tranny, the air filter's there. Like, everything's there complete the way it come out of my truck.
Yeah, okay. And how many kilometers did you say it was on it?
I got no idea, truthfully. I bought it as a... I bought it like I bought an old truck to get the motor.
Yeah, okay.
I think that one was around 135 when I bought it. It's probably got in the neighborhood 200,000 clicks altogether.
Yeah.
It's a good one. It don't burn no oil. It don't smoke. The one I had in before...
What year was it?
That'll be a 70... Get this right now. 80. Yeah, 83.
80. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, interesting.
Shit, sometimes, you know, sorry. What do you got, a regular cab or a... Or an extended you're going to put it in?
I'm not sure what I'm going to put it in yet. I'm still looking for an ideal candidate. So I'm kind of scouring, trying to find a rust-free vehicle that it can be thrown back in. But it's kind of a hard battle because... Like a lot of the vehicles you look at are...
Well, my old one is at Dover.
Yeah.
The 90.
I think I seen it there.
A white one.
Yeah.
Yeah, now that's got...
That's a 2200 or 2000?
It's got a 3000 in it.
Oh, okay.
That's got a... the engine is out of a Mazda MPV. It's a V6.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you told me about that on the phone, I remember.
Yeah.
So how will we get this engine out?
Well, the motor home has to go ahead. There's no other way.
Yeah. And, that's going to be quite a task.
Well, the biggest task is I got too much shit in front of it.
Yeah.
Because other than that, my little black tractor will snake it ahead.
Yeah.
That's not... I can take it outside and put it back in with it.
Well, at least you have a tractor that's handy.
Yeah. Well, that thing is just worth its weight in gold around here because...
Holy! Is this the one that you souped all up?
No. Well, no. I did at one time, yeah.
Yeah, one of those. Yeah.
But, no, the other ones are up above there. Top one is an alcohol burner, the red one. And
it has like a Chevy 350 piston in it?
No. Yeah, that one's got a... Oh, what's that got? That's a... Just under a 4.
Man, this looks like a real workhorse.
That engine used to be in here. I bought
it. Even got down pressure on the blade.
Yeah. Oh, this thing for snow and moving mud or anything around us.
Yeah.
I need to get a hold of some of the guys up around Bothell. Terry Marsh, preferably, I think.
Yeah.
My tires are down to the point that...
They're not gripping anymore?
No.
Yeah.
And them guys went to CPEC pulling tires. I got a feeling there's probably 2 or 3 sets of Firestones laying around.
Yeah.
That I could get from somebody and...
Yeah. Is this your gear selector?
Yeah, it's a hydrostat.
Oh, okay.
It's got infinite.
Yeah, right on. That's cool.